He was dumped by his girlfriend, so his coworker invites him to have a drink. He keeps rambling about his breakup to her all the time. After a while, they are going home, and he wants to walk her home since it is already late at night. Due to plot purposes, she brought him to a holy sanctuary and told him that this is her home.
酔ってないですよ。ほらほら、早く入りましょう。
ちょっと。
ああ、意外と広いですね。でも、彼女がいないなら、もう先輩のこと思いっきり好きになっていいですよね。
うん。
私、ずっと先輩のことが好きでした。でも、彼女がいるって知ってたから、ずっと我慢してましたが、もういいですよね。